well, Doctor? I would say it's a nervous breakdown. What do you think?
It appears to be an acute epileptoid manifestation of the panphobic melancholia, with some indication of a neurospinal cordis.
Is that more expensive than a nervous breakdown?
But, pardon me, Mr. Cadona, precisely what position do you hold with Mother Checking Company?
Well, I would describe myself as a contact man. I keep contact between Mother Checking Company and the customers on a bicycle.
You mean an errand boy?
Doctor, did I call you a pill peddler?